Hello, welcome back to Vice City. The last time I recorded this was... And also,
you
was
got an
like
ID?
Constantly in... January 21st, whenever the first episode went up. Or like a couple few episodes. I'm now using Fraps. I don't remember not being able to change the screen right now. That is loud as hell.
El otro día un come mierda italiano grasoso me trató de robar el carro cuando estaba manejando. ¿Qué es eso, gente? Seguro que ese tipo no sabía con quién él estaba jugando, ¿ah?
We're the one and only V-Rock.
The store leading the fight against communism is having a blowout sale. Ammunation has a wide array of peacemakers. Come buy Ammunation on Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights, and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. No credit? No problem.
Good.
No money down. 90 days.
Treacherous swine.
Mr. Versetti!
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then... we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Okay, chainsaw. Wait, no. Hopefully I can get past this. Janet, who I just recently watched his complete playthrough of this game. I had trouble on that as well. I mean, there's all sorts of games.
Big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Keep away from me, you cheap bastard.
Jump right off the roof.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Watch yourself there, sonny.
I saw him on the TV.
I'm going to ones that I know about games. I know that one's closer. But I started going this way. Oh, fuck one part. Get out of the car, Tommy. Get out of the car, you. Ah! This is why I like console gaming better. I'm gonna test something real fast. New,
toxic gas.
Looks like I'm just gonna...
Fuck it, have you put?
Yeah, if you put mine down.
I'm a lunatic, you moron.
Run, dude, run! Use the same animation from GTA 3, it looks like. Hopefully these videos even get uploaded. Okay, let's try that again. Kind of a gun this time.
So anyway, as I was saying, this early girl in the nightclub, you know. Now, of course, I did not come home with this chick. Me, I have a reputation to think of. I could see she was all lonely and stuff, and I feel really bad, so I scour the nightclub from top to bottom, and then I find this snooty little English kid caller, she's standing all alone, and I take him over to this ugly girl. I make them think, I make them talk, I tell them some jokes, and soon they are singing, they are dancing, and I think, Fernando, you have a gift, my friend, a gift for romance. I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money and buy a job, or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is on the radio. That is my gift to my city. We just going to take a quick break, listen to some commercials and stuff, and go away to break Fernando's heart.
Do yourself a favor. Take both hands off the wheel and touch the steering. Do you feel the power?
Can't skip that.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. It's got a blade.
This is
not running,
blade.
You fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Oh, I lost my outfit too.
Pay you double,
now. Double! The trunk to advance, 21 south, 5 points.
Part of Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. Is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb. Personal hygiene. Bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to. Emotion.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up. Or a fat girl who suddenly loses a lot of weight. Ay, ay, ay. My city is a beautiful town, no? A real special place, filled with hopes and dreams, and beautiful and hot women. Well, not many men like me, but it is a jungle out there, a bit like Africa. You can go out on safari in my city and get a rhino if you like. I love all animals, even the fat ones, though I do not tell anybody about them. The next track is all about Africa. Toto, take it away. I love you.
Just to end off, to beat the Seamus.
Say,
I stopped an old man along the way, looking to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say,
one second.
I'm enjoying this.
Shit, that was cut. Good. No skating here. This end of the video. Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone.